on this remote to use the power key to turn on and off your Android Smart TV, you need original remote controller of your TV. To start the IR learning function, press and hold the TV button until LED blinks. Now only for few seconds, hold the power button on both remotes, direction facing the IR of each other. That's it, now you can use the power button on your TV. You can turn on